Hello and welcome back to Amulya's Academy YouTube channel. In this data structure video series, next let's talk about hash tables. Hash table is a data structure that stores data in key value pairs, and hash tables are used for efficient data storage and retrieval through key value pairs. Key is the unique identifier used to access value in the hash table, and it can be string, integer, or any type of object. And value is the data or object associated with the key. For example, I have a drawer full of keys in my room, and it includes kitchen, bedroom, second bedroom, and living room, terrace, office keys. If each key has a tag with the name, like for kitchen keys, for bedroom keys, second bedroom key, like this, then if I want to go to a particular room, like second bedroom, instead of searching for entire drawer for right key, you can just look for the key tag with the name of the room. You can instantly find the right key without checking all other keys. Hash table also works like this. You can access the value using key without searching all other elements of the table. So next, let's talk about working of hash table in detail. The core idea of hash table is hashing, which is the process of converting a key into an integer number. Hash function takes the key as the input and outputs a number. And using that number, you can find the index, and that index tells you where to store the key value pairs in the table. Let's take an example. Here we have A apple, B bat, C cat. A, B, C are keys here. Apple, bat, and cat are the values. We want to store this key value pair in the hash table. So the first thing is, using hash function, convert the keys to number. You can use ASCII numbers here. For example, ASCII number of A is 97, B 98, C 99. And if I have different key like ANT, just for an example, if ANT is the key, then we need to add the ASCII value of A, N, T. Okay, we'll get the number. The first process is, we need to convert the key to a number. Next step, we need to find the index. So here, using hash function, we'll get the number modulus table size. If I take table size as 10 here, then we'll get index for A, B, C like this. For A, it is 7, for B, it is 8, and for C, it is 9. This is the index where we'll store this key value pair in the table. So using hash function, we'll get hash value. Using that hash value, we can find the index, and this index will tell you where to store the key value pair in the table. And in the hash table, key value pairs is stored in the array of buckets, and here each index is called as a bucket. Now for this key value pair, we got the index as 7. So we'll store that here in the index 7. And for B, we'll get index as 8, store that. For C, we'll get index as 9, store that. If two different keys has same index, then that is called as collision. And to solve this collision problem, either you can use chaining method or open addressing. We'll talk about that in the next tutorial. Hash table is a data structure which stores the data in key value pair. And the core idea of hash table is hashing. Using hash function, we'll get the number, and using that number, you can find the index, and that index will tell you where to store that key value pair in the table. The core structure of hash table is an array, or called as bucket array. Each index is called as a bucket. To get that index, we need to use this formula. Table size in a hash table refers to the number of buckets or slot available for storing key value pair. Okay, so this is about hash table. In the next tutorial, we'll discuss about hash table operations. So that's it for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.